Hey!
What's up, guys? What's Welcome up? Back.
It's me, Trino.
And my name is Adam.
Today we're gonna react to Chiquis Rivera. Me vale. You know, and I wanna just to say that the first video that I was reacting to Chiquis, and mostly it was me because, you know, Adam didn't say nothing. It was just me really reacting to like a novela. I grew up with novelas, you know? Her family created a whole fucking novela. Next week, how many episodes?
Like 90 episodes.
Fucking 90 episodes. Like, I'm sorry. I'm pretty sure this is real life and Chiquis. Yeah. But like, but on me, not really following her that much. I was just going based on like, oh, this is like a whole fucking story. But yeah, the respect for Chiquis. She's a beautiful, beautiful, talented woman. Pero back the fuck off. You know, say. You know, not good. So we're going to check this music out. We're going to give her a try. Because I'm not really diving too much into her music. Yes, Jenny and Chiquis are two different women. And Chiquis is very, very talented. And she's done her dues, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, they created a whole fucking series on Netflix. Like, pero like, ¿cómo uno va a saber? Like,
and I just want to say, like, he's not a woman hater.
All right,
like,
puppy, it's okay.
He loves women. He's a woman empowerment.
You know? Oh, Bobby, you're he's so sweet. He's part woman. Yeah, I'm all about women, man. I talk a certain type of way. I express myself type of way. My mother is
and he's harmless. He's like a fucking...
No, you know what? People are going to think what they want. I just want to let it fucking be clear. I don't give a fuck. I come a certain type of way. Soy Latino. Soy Mexicano. My mom's a type of... Vieno Sicona. That's a woman that raised me. And I'm not going to change. I'm going to express myself. If you don't like it, a la verga te me vas, pendejita. Okay? Pendeja. Chiqui Rivera, what's up? Are we gonna vibe to this shit? Bitch, what's up? Play this shit, puppy. Ooh! Chiqui, me vale! Me vale, verga, pendeja!
Man.
Oh! Oh, 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 oh. Ah! Excuse me! Hey! She looks so cute! Hey! Woo! Culona! Ah! Mana! Hey, I love this.
She's talking to you?
She's so good at that. ¿Quién eres tú?
Look at Alan. Alan Knight. What the fuck? What is he doing there?
Hey!
And that's 69. Jenny 69. That's a net.
Y si soy foto y que pendeja, chinga tu madre.
No puedes criticar algo sin conocerlo primero.
Hey!
Hey.
Yo soy así, hey.
Se
la gente de mí, hey. Oh. Okay. Pinche feo, pinche cintito. No, cállese, pendejito. Se le nota que no tiene pito, pinche pendejito. Se le nota.
You know what? That was actually legit. That was dope.
Okay, so that was a Homanok cover. Vale. Me vale gorro. Like, ooh, yeah. Iconic as fuck, y'all know. I like how she mixed that shit up. I like how she was definitely cheering that shit out. She was telling people. Que no, no hables, pendejito. Cállate el hocico, you know? Because, you know, there's a lot of rumors. You know, she comes from a family, and I'm pretty sure, you know, well, I'm not really pretty sure. Like, it is what it is. She comes from a family that is very documented, you know, that everything. So even if she didn't choose it, like, everything's documented. So it sucks that for her, it's like, she didn't have an option, you know? So it sucks. But the reality is, the shows... There's stories, there's novelas,
rumors.
So it's like, you know, people like myself, we just like blah 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 with no fucking time of common sense. But it's like, mamita, perdóname, pero tu mami hizo eso, you know? It was created, you know? And it sucks because Chiqui is a human just like us, but you know, así es la cosa.
You know what, to me, that was a fucking vibe. And I love that she brought, like, the YouTubers in it, you know?
Oh, yeah. Well,
that was dope.
Let's be honest. It's really smart for Chiquis to bring those, you know, that dude.
Nice.
Se pone maquillaje. Y las otras hermanitas así, las chichoncitas, que se ponen maquillaje también. It's smart of her. Like, come on. She didn't think, oh my God, they're my best friends. No, she did it because they have numbers. That's what the fuck that was. They have numbers. Alan Nice is thinking, oh my God, thank you, Chiquis. In reality, Chiquis is like, no, bitch. Thank you, because now your fans are going to come and bark on my motherfucking shit. Everybody's thinking about themselves. It is what it is. Todos piensan que, oh my God, they're just so collabing. No, everybody's out for themselves. Like, a mí no me van a hacer pendejito. A mí no me van a hacer pendejo. You know? Pero Chiquis, I love her hustle. You know? And, you know... It sucks if she's part of a novela, because it's a novela, así, you know, and it sucks that she's living real life. Don't laugh. Why are you laughing?
No, I'm not.
You pendejo. I'm being for real. I'm trying to be sincere as I can, bro, because like, ahí todos ahí en el comment, the other one chillando, y it's like, oh my God, yo. Pues yo nada más aquí, I'm being a viewer, just saying my opinion, everybody's trying to comfort me, like, I can't believe that he's speaking about women like that. Soy yo sicón.
And then there was someone that said, like, calling you out.
No, let me correct that. They call me a pendejo and a maricón. Maricón soy. Y a la verga te me vas. Porque sabes qué? Cuando te busque, te voy a buscar. Y cuando te mire enfrente, pinche, ¿cómo se llama? Lara, ¿cómo se pide? I got your name, bitch. When I see you, call me a maricón in front of me and see what you're gonna get.
Have that same energy.
Because yo no juego así, pendejito. If you call me a maricón on a text, call me a maricón in front of me. A ver qué pasa. Because I don't play. I have nothing to lose, papito. A mí no vas a entrar esa energía así. No, no, no. You know you no juego. You know? No, no. No.
Calm down. You're being crazy.
No, you know what? Soy una mujer que no juego. A mí me gusta. Yo sí soy tóxica. A mí sí. Yo sí soy tóxica, papito. Yo sí soy así. Yo sí soy. Excuse me. No, but for real, that was a vibe.
You know what? So we wanted to give it another shot. You mean? Because I mean, she has fans that go hardcore for her for a reason. You
I like this show, so man. I like this.
We're gonna check
show.
It out. We're gonna dive more into it. We're all about it. You know, like we it's nothing but love.
Pero no lloren,
it's just
ahí.
A fucking just an opinion. You mean?
Ustedes eduquense y a saber que Chiquis y su familia hicieron una pinche novela y le hicieron como una historia. Y mucha gente como yo que no sabemos mucho, la miramos como pinche película y la miramos como que no es de verdad. Entonces, a chingar a su madre, pendejitas. A mí mi mamá la veo por atrás. Fuck you, you know? No, you know, I don't got time for that shit. Like, well, if I'm for real speaking about somebody's fucking story, they made it a story and they gained money and now they want to bark? Bitch, shut the fuck up. I don't got time for that shit. Meet me in LA, what's up? And if it's a vato, what's up? I'm ready for that shit. You gonna fight for Chiquis? You gonna fight for Chiquis? I didn't think so, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Call me a joto and maricón in my fucking real life. I bet you won't. I bet you won't. I bet you won't, bitch. I bet you won't. I didn't think so. I didn't think so. Jotito, pero así bien chingoncito. A mí no te vas a poner. So if you're about it, I'm telling you, if you're about it.
Alright guys, so thank you for watching.
I'm calling you out.
Put this boy to sleep before
I'm
he
calling
fucking,
you out. I'm calling you
before
out.
He starts fucking scrapping.
Yo soy rasguño. Te pelisco, te rasguño la cara, and I'll suck you up. Todo. Te jalo el pelo. You're going to be hospitalized. I'll have a scratch here and be like this. Te dije. Pero te dije cómo te vas conmigo. No. Porque yo para mí es pura broma, es pura novela, y Chiquis y Rivera y toda la familia, respeto. Pero ¿para qué ponen una pinche novela y no quieren que uno hable? No, a mí no me van a chingar. Chinguen a la familia de ellos porque ellos lo pusieron para ganar dinero. ¿Qué no, papito?
Yeah. Fuck all right, that. Guys, so that's it,
fuck
guys.
That.
So thank you for watching.
¿Y chingándome a mí, all pendejita?
Right, room.
I'm gonna get blood pressure, fool. Te va a subir, te va a subir la azúcar, a mí. No, pero ¿sabes qué?
All right, guys, so that's it, guys.
Puro love, pero pues yo sí soy así. Soy una mujer que no quiere problemas, pero si quieres problemas, aquí estoy, pendejita. I'm not backing down.
Alright, so that's it, guys. So thank you for watching.
Excuse me.
Until the next one.
That was a vibe, though. I like that.
That
cover,
was actually
papito.
Dope.